Nnamdi Kanu must be protected at all costs by federal government. The Rivers State governor has expressed his conviction that the ones done in Rivers State leading to the death of many security personnel were perpetrated by alleged IPOB members after several disturbances of business operations, wreaking havoc and vandalization of facilities by these so-called hoodlums across all major cities in the country. Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the outlawed Socio-Cultural Party, is finding ways to succeed as a means of achieving his devious goals of splitting the country. He is very well known for his penchant for misdirections and instigations of disunity. However, he told the government that Nigeria would not be split after a recent meetings with the federal government and northern governors. Nnamdi Kanu has made many statements aimed at telling the public that President Muhammadu Buhari died and was buried in a part of Saudi Arabia. This kind of misdirections is not one that needs to forgive or overlooked. It needs to be shielded from foreign bodies so that once he enters the country, he can pay the full penalty for his misdeeds. For these supporters, the likes of Nnamdi Kanu must be made a scapegoat. An example must be made, one that will dissuade and initiate whatever intentions they have in their mind. A nation's protection and dignity is not one in which an individual can be trampled upon or made to lose balance. Marriage well-being. Nigerian well-being and interests as a nation is above any political, religious, or conventional position. In Nigeria, the incessant arrogance, the fight, the stubbornness, and uncivil behavior of the leader of the proscribed group, Nnamdi Kanu, must come to an end and have served his punishment, but therefore that he must be assured to be captured by operatives of another nation. Thank you, my viewers, for listening to this news. This is absolutely just, it's a nonsense write-up. Imagine what this foolish writer is saying, criticizing Nnamdi Kanu, calling Nnamdi Kanu so-called. Can you imagine that? If it's easy to be a leader, if it's easy for the whole nation to respect you, even the elderly ones, to respect you as a leader, then go and become a leader. Do you think it's possible that you are a good friend, the leader of a group, not even little group, large all over the country, all over the nation? In each country, there is no way you cannot see, or you won't see a Biafran. It's not possible. So you are saying that they are the so-called Kenekan Biafran with your dirty mouth. Imagine, if you don't have anything to say, let's just go and sit down and stop coming out to say whatever you wish to say. Things that are not even relevant and meaningful. Oh, please, nobody will even take your statement at hand, because they know that you are just, they know that you are being paid to do all of this. If they don't have any reasonable thing to say, or if you don't have any reasonable things to do, then be quiet and do what is necessary. Do what is compulsory. Don't be writing things that are not even good to hear in the air, or doing something that is not even right. Imagine saying that Nnamdi Kanu is insulting Nnamdi Kanu. Who are you? I've said it for, is it easy to be a leader? If it's easy, then go and organize a leader. Let's see how you're going to grow with that leader in the next, is it less than 2 years? Imagine. So honestly, it should be put into check. You put into check. I am not biased in my whole, my opinion, but I think civil war is not what we want. Nobody will ever ask for civil war. Nobody. Nobody. Nobody will just sit down and start or and say that, okay, chooses to fight, it chooses war. No. Nobody can say that. No. So all these atrocities and maladministration of any state government, are you saying that it's caused by Nnamdi Kanu and Biafra? You must be joking. What exactly is Nnamdi Kanu's offense to level to start criticizing him the way you are doing? What is his offense? What is actually the offense? We don't know. The offense we have not gotten. Don't know the exact thing he did or he has he did, yes, to warrant all this insult from you people, from all the journalists and writers. Boko Haram, headsmen killing and sacking communities on daily basis. Are you saying that they are saints? Are they the saints? If the north and the rest region sees the east as their problem, if the system has no problem, needles is going to war, then they should go. So let's understand this war. Let them go and negotiate for their properties in all the places, arrived at a mature understanding far. It's you and look for their purpose. Whosoever that says that Biafran's APO members they destroy their properties, they should go ahead and look for their properties. I don't know where. God, why are they treating Nnamdi Kanu an IPOB member this way? Why do they keep lying against them? These haters, they want the rest people that have always supported Biafran should hate Biafran. But I don't think that would be possible. It's not. It's your choice. If you want to leave, you want to stop supporting Biafra or Nnamdi Kanu, the leader, then you can go ahead and leave. But if you want to really support, then stay back. No matter what you hear about them, no matter the negative things you hear about them, then all you need is just keep focusing. Keep focusing yourself and don't be distracted. Don't be distracted. If the North and the rest regions sees the East as their problem, then needles, let them go to war. Let them go. Let them negotiate for their properties in all places and arrive at a mature understanding after all we remain related to each other, either by marriage or others. So let wisdom, sincerity, let it flow. But we don't want that. We don't want to come together and support each other because of jealousy. We have jealousy among us. So we can never change. We can never change. So viewers, you have heard it all from the writer. You have heard what's this the saying that Nnamdi Kanu should have been protected at all costs by the federal government. But they will not do that. So it can be fully prosecuted in Nigeria. It should be protected. In short, viewers, what is your take on this? Do you understand what I've just read to you now about Nnamdi Kanu, the federal government, and the rest of them mentioned in this article? What is your take on that? Drop your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to get more updates. Thank you.